hope that you receive this humble offering of inspiration today. May it inspire you as we face all these challenges as these two-legged stewards of the earth at this time. Thank you.
Thank you.
all of our relatives, to all the four-leggeds, the wiggins, the creeping crawlies, the swimmers. May we remember to be a good relative in that beauty way. Ashe. Obrigado, Axé. I just want to say thank you all for being an inspiration. Thank you. Truly, deep bow to each and every one of you from Dory and Dory out and all the beings who made this possible, just to say this is so important, the work we're doing here. This is time more than ever, as we all know, literally. She can't scream at us any louder to take action and to be inspired and to move with that inspiration forward. So thank you again.